Letang across the Islander line, lost the puck, and Bailey will clear. Picked up by Barzal. Everly cutting for the net. Barzal holds, backhand shot. He missed, and then Bailey scores! Islanders win! Josh Bailey at 4:39 of overtime!
Some exciting action both ends of the ice during this overtime, and that long change you talked about, Bush, created some chances, and Matt Barzal all season long has created so much space for himself. Felt like he was there for an hour. He takes that backhand off the post, but Josh Bailey there in a beautiful position to clean up that replay.
Josh Bailey with his first career playoff overtime goal. After Barzal hit the post, Bailey wins game one for the New York Islanders.